Thank you for calling Y Islam, the Islamic Information Line. If you know your party's extension, please enter it now. For the English hotline, please press 1. To hear the answers to common questions about Islam, please press 5. To hear a recitation of the Quran, the Holy Book of Islam, please press 6.
This call may be recorded for quality and training purposes.
Thank you for holding. An associate will be right with you. Your call will be answered in the order in which it was received. Did you know that Muslims make up 1.5 billion of the world's population? Did you know that only about 23% of Muslims are Arab? Did you know that Muslims believe in one God and all his prophets, including Abraham, Noah, Moses, Jesus, and Muhammad? Did you know that one of the teachings of Islam is to love and honor Jesus Christ? Did you
Yes, sir, please. This is Mario. Is this the place to learn Muslim?
Yes,
sir, please. I want to learn about Islam Muslim.
Okay, sir. Sure. I would be happy to help you out. May I ask who's calling? What's your name, sir?
My name is Mario.
Mario?
No, Mario.
How do you spell that, sir?
M-A-R-I-O.
M-R-I-O, okay, Mario.
No.
Okay, and no.
No, 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 no. It is Mario. M-A-R-I-O.
Okay, got it. Okay, and what institute are you calling from, sir?
What institute? I cannot...
Yeah, the city.
The city I'm calling is...
city or state?
Is a Liverpool.
Liverpool, and what state is that, sir?
That is in the Mississippi.
Oh, in the Mississippi. Okay, good. Thank you. Thanks for that information. Okay, so do you have any specific question about Islam, or do you just want to know general, just want to get some general information about Islam?
Yes, sir, please, sir. Just a basic general information, please, sir.
Okay, sure, I'll be able to help you out.
Because of the thing...
So Islam is basically a religion. We refer to Islam as one of the Abrahamic religions. Just like in Judaism or Christianity. So it's the continuation of the same religion. After Jesus Christ, because Jesus is considered a messenger in Islam as well. Are you a Christian, sir?
No. I know nothing
what
about...
What religion do you follow?
I do not follow any at the moment. This is why I am phoning you up.
Okay.
I am seeing...
just asking this question because...
I am seeing Islam on the news for the television.
I see.
The people.
No, so, I mean, I was asking this question, so, you know, it would be better for me to assist you, you know, in a better way. If somebody's Christian, I know where he's coming from. So that's fine. The religion of Islam is we believe that there is only one God, okay?
Yes, sir.
Who's absolute and eternal. Who has no partner, no son or daughter, and there is no one like him. Okay.
And what
so
is
that's the definition of God?
What is the name of the God? What is his name? I know nothing.
What is that, sir?
What is the name?
Yeah, I'm just helping you.
Yes, I ask you a question, please, but I am not knowing anything at all. What is the name of the God? The name of me is the Mario, and I didn't know your name, but what is the name?
Oh, I'm sorry. My name is Sadi, S-A-D-I-H, in case if you want to know. Okay. So you know your name is Mario. I got that part. So I'm just trying to you know give you some information about Islam, the religion that Muslims follow. Okay. I think that's what you wanted to know, right?
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes. So let me just give you a brief introduction, and you can ask questions if you have after that.
Yes,
so what I was telling you, okay, Islam is the religion that Muslims follow, right? The people who follow Islam are called Muslims. And there are about 1.6 billion people in the world that actually follow Islam. Okay?
Yes, sir.
And what Islam teaches is the belief in one God. I just gave you the definition of the God, which is there's only one God who is absolute and eternal, who has no son or daughter, who begets not, nor is he begotten, and there is no one like him. So anybody who claims to be God, we reject them as a God in Islam, because we cannot see God in a physical form. God is above and beyond that. Okay, and then we also believe that God has sent messengers and prophets to the people to guide them through in this life. So this life is nothing but a test for every individual. God has created us. God has put us in this world.
Excuse me. It is a nothing. Excuse me. It is a nothing but a what for the people? Assist.
A tester.
I'd say a tester.
I
say yes, sir. It's like a test for the drive.
Exactly.
Yes, sir.
Exactly. Yeah. So it's a test. A test in a sense that every other being that God has created, it follows what God has told them. Meaning animals, plants, heaven, sky, and earth, water, everything. It's God's creation, and they follow the rules of God. Human beings are different because God has given them the free will. What free will is they have certain power in their hand to do whatever they want to do. Okay? So say, for instance, if I want to be a really nice person, I have the power to do so. If I want to be a bad person, I can also do that. We human beings have the power. So with the power, there's an accountability, meaning everybody has to, appear in front of some judge, in a sense. Judge would be the
yes,
power.
Yes, I see. So,
to, yeah.
So hold up.
What's going to happen?
Yes, sir, please, sir, but you said that God doesn't mind your God if you are good, that is okay. And if you are a bad, that is okay also. Is that correct?
As long as you're living in this world, it's okay. But
so
once you die,
if I break the law, go into the Walmart and steal something, and God will forgive me, yes, sir?
What I'm saying is, God is going to, judge you on the day of judgment. Once every person dies, okay, God is going to, they're all going to be standing in front of God, okay, at the end.
Yes, sir.
And God is going to, know every single thing that we, myself or you, have done, okay? And God will judge you based on whatever we have done in this life.
I see.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
Eventually, God is the ultimate judge. Because a lot of big times you have seen in this world, people, very bad people, they do all bad things, and they live like kings. They have so much money, they have so much power.
Oh, yes, I know about these people. Yes, sir. I do know about these people. Yes, sir.
Right. So, this world is not a place that everybody will get the justice.
Yes,
but there is a world after this world when everybody will be judged by the God himself.
Yes,
and, God, nobody can actually, hide anything from God. Everything that we have in our heart or everything we have done in our lives will be exposed at that time. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Because I am seeing on the television
the news that the Islam is bomb people with a bomb and shoot with a gun and killing people for I am not sure what a reason.
Right.
Now this is what I would love to do. I would love to be able to go and kill people.
I have got a list of people. In Quran, okay, we have a verse that says if any one person has killed another innocent person, it's like killing the entire humanity.
I see.
And any person with, yeah, that's what Quran says. So Quran, Quran is our holy book, that is. Okay. So Quran says that we cannot hurt people. Okay. And so we cannot hurt people. We cannot even. I mean, killing is a far-fetched thing. We are not even penning to the killing point. We cannot even hurt their feelings. Okay. So anybody who does anything in the name of Islam that is wrong is not really a Muslim.
I am seeing, yes sir.
There's nothing in Islam, yes. So, just to, clarify that, Islam teaches love for fellow human beings, okay? We have to respect, love, and be good to others. Whether it be our family, whether it be our friends, our neighbors, fellow human beings.
Yes, sir. A few years ago, my wife is having an affair with another man, and I go to see this other man, and he has shoot me with a gun. Mm-hmm. But I did not die. The police take me to the hospital, and I spend a longer time into the hospital. But I know that the thing is, I want to get a revenge for this man stealing my wife. So what I wanting to do is, if I just get the gun or a bomb, do you know where I can get the bomb from?
Right.
If I get a bomb, I want to get a bomb, and I want to put the bomb at my friend, at my wife's. It was a friend of mine, yes. At this bloke, this man who has stolen my wife from me, I want to stick a bomb in his car, so when he drive his car, it will go a boom, and he will be blown up and die for the punishment for stealing my wife.
Right. Now, I'm not sure what you're trying to say. Like, sir, if somebody shoots your wife and
No.
Revenge, you can go ahead and do anything. That's
no.
Right?
No.
So what I'm saying is, okay.
No, listen, please, sir. Please.
Your voice is not very clear. Your voice is cutting off. So it's difficult for me to understand what you're saying.
I will talk a bit quiet.
No.
Yes, sir, please. Sir.
Okay.
I will explain slowly. What has happened? My English is not very good. I cannot be speaking.
No, it's not a problem. The connection is also bad. Your voice is cutting off. That's the problem.
I am seeing.
So that's okay. I mean, you can speak slowly. You can speak slowly. That's fine.
Yes, sir. I was happy with my wife, and we come to the United States, and we was still happy with my wife. And then, my wife, while I was at working, my wife, she was see another man. You know what I mean? She was see another man, and this another man, he is steal my wife. And I go up to, he was a friend of mine, and I go up and I knock on his door, and I say, what is it, Mary, and my wife? And he get a gun, and he shoot me. He shoot me three times. But it did not kill me. I had to go to the hospital, and I spent a lot of longer time in the hospital, and I still want my wife back. But I think if I become Islam, I will be able to, you will get me a bomb. Can Islam get me the bomb? And
please listen.
But I want to put a bomb. I want to put a bomb, a boom, into this bastard's car. Excuse my fucking the language, but this gets me annoyed. He was my best fucking friend.
I think I got it now. What you're trying to say? Okay, no.
But I want to blow. I want to blow him to fucking hell, the bastard.
Yeah, if that's what you're trying to do, brother, I cannot help you. Okay. Because
yeah, but
Islam is not a religion of peace. Islam is not a religion of hatred. Islam is not a religion of terrorism. Or terrorists, okay? So if
the
intention of accepting Islam is, no, unfortunately, there's nothing you can do about it.
Oh, I see.
If you really are interested in knowing the truth about your life, I can send you some information and you can read and you can, come to a decision. But, you know, doing these things is definitely not permissible.
No, I didn't. I am not do it unless...
Right.
I can get away with it, if you know what I mean. So, if you say that Islam does not kill people, then I will have to forget to kill him. So, what does the Islam will let me do for the good of people?
Islam can only allow you to go by law, okay? Islam doesn't go against the law. So if you something that you can actually do, I mean, if, say for instance, if you want to revenge from that guy, right? I mean, you go through the legal system of the United States, if you're in the United States.
Yes, Mississippi.
But being a Muslim, being you the Muslim, you know, you can change your entire life yourself. I mean, this is just one of the tragedies of life, right? What happened to you. But there are so many other things. Think about your eternal life, the forever life, you know, after you die. Think about that.
Yes,
you know, don't you want to live in peace? Don't you want to live in the blessing of God?
Yes, sir, I do. Yes, sir.
Right.
Yes, sir.
These things I understand. You have the tendency for revenge and everything, but you know we cannot really help you in that. Because however, we can help you getting the peace of mind, you know, in your life.
Yes, sir.
Can help your next life.
Yes, sir.
That's what we can offer.
That's
what we can offer. But you know, yes.
Yes, sir.
So if you want some information about Islam, I'll be more than happy to send you some.
Yes, sir, please. I cannot speak the English very good, and I cannot read. I cannot read the English very good at all. So, have you got?
What other language do you speak?
I only speak the Italy.
The Italian. Okay.
Yes, sir, the Italian. The language that is, because I am born in the Italy, and I come to the United States about 15 years ago now.
You can read Italian, right?
Oh yes, sir. I can. Yes, sir. I can speak it too. Can you speak the Italian? It will make. It will be easier for me because
the only language you read is Italian right now, right?
I can read the English, but it is hard for me to understand because you can probably tell from my speaking, I am not speaking the English at the best, and
when you're reading, you have more time to think about and learn, right?
But yes,
right now, we offer English. Yeah, we offer English and Spanish literature only at this time. So if you like, I can send you some English literature. Take your time, read it.
No, please. You send me
help from somebody.
You send me the Italian, please. Do you send me the Italian talking?
I will definitely try. I cannot promise, though. I'm not sure if we have any Italian literature at this time. But before you go, can you provide me your entire mailing address?
Yes, sir.
I can note it down.
Yes, sir. You've got my name, haven't you? It is...
I have the pen. Can you go ahead, please?
It is a number 3, Fara, number 34.
34.
That is Hopper Avenue.
Sorry, I didn't get that. Can you repeat the street name?
Hopper, H-O-P-P-E-R, Avenue.
H-O-P-P-E-R.
H-O-P-P-E-R, Hopper Avenue.
Okay.
And that is in Delia. The Mississippi.
What city was there again? Liverpool?
No. That is the name of my house, sir. But you do not need this,
okay,
sir.
So 34 Hopper Avenue. What city was there again? Can you repeat that?
What sorry, please, sir? What the street? The street name is the hop. The street name is the Hopper Avenue.
I got that part. What I'm saying is the city name. What's the city?
I am not hear you properly.
What? Sorry?
Hello, please. I give you my zipping code. Is this... I am not hear you properly.
Okay, give me the zip code.
39212. And it is at the...
39212. Okay, I'll find the city and the street.
It is at the Jackson. It is at the Jackson.
What?
The Jackson.
Jackson, okay.
You heard of the Jackson.
Okay. So 34 Hopper Avenue, Jackson.
Mississippi.
And what state was that again? Missouri?
Mississippi.
Okay. And if... Yeah, and 39212, right?
Yes, sir, please, sir.
And what's your full name? I got the first part, Mario. What's your last name?
Mario, my second name is got two parts. The first name is Giovanni.
Right.
So it is a Mario a Giovanni Neapolitano.
So whom should I send it, Giovanni or Mario?
No, I am the Mario. No, you want my second name. You said my second, you want my second name. It is just me. My name is Mario, is my first name,
yeah.
And my second name is Giovanni Neapolitano. Like you've got...
Okay, so if I say, if I put Mario Giovanni, would that be enough?
No, it's got to be Giovanni Neapolitano.
I didn't get the last part, it's difficult to spell, but I think Mario Giovanni should be enough, right? If I mail it to that name.
Yes, sir, please, sir.
Okay, so I got that, got your information. I will try to send you something in Italian.
Yes, sir, please.
Do you still want me to send something in English?
Well, if you have to, but I would prefer the Italy. It would make it a lot easier for me to read, to understand. Can I ask you one or two more questions, please, sir? I have seen...
What is that?
One or two more questions, please, sir?
Sure, quickly,
I have seen on the television about the God... And do you, Muslim, do you pray to God to ask him for, if you are wanting a fish to eat, you know what I mean. Or if somebody is a poly, I have seen it on the television that if somebody is a poly, you pray to God and God make them not poly. Do you doing this, please? Pray.
I didn't understand the last part. You said you saw something on the TV that we Muslims do. What was there again?
Yes, it is called pray. Praying.
Pray, of course, if you have to pray. Yeah, I mean, we pray 5 times a day.
Yes, but...
We pray to God. We put our head down on the ground, you know, in praising God. Definitely, that's part of Islam. So
yes,
I'm going to send you the literature about that. That's what I'm saying.
But if...
difficult to tell me, Italian.
But yeah. If I had a friend of mine who has broken his leg,
right.
If my friend has broken his leg and it's in pain, could I pray to God to taking away the pain and mending his leg?
No, it doesn't work like that. I mean, you can definitely pray to God. It's not going to happen like a magic, you know. But we just go to a doctor. You know,
so
as that. We still have to go everything, you know, whatever we have. Like, the doctors are there to cure the patient.
I see. I am seeing.
You know, but we also believe in God. That God can help us in general, and so we can pray to God anytime.
Yes, sir.
Okay? It's not going to happen. It's not a miracle that we ask God and it's going to happen right away. No, it doesn't work for people like us. Maybe for prophets.
Yes, sir.
Not for us. So, you know, pray to God, but we also do things to get it fixed. Okay. So
yes,
it's not
sir. I see.
Pray.
Yes, sir. I am seeing now.
Okay.
Now, if I.
So, okay, I got you.
No, please, just one more question. So, you say I have to get... is there the church? Do you have the church?
Yeah, we have a place called Mosque. Okay?
Is the Mosque?
Church,
mosque?
It
is yes, sir. Have you got the Mosque in the near Jackson, Mississippi?
I have to find out. Do you have an email address?
No. I have not got any computing.
Oh, okay. Okay, what I'll do is I'll load it down your number. I'll try to find some mosque for you.
No, because I am not speaking the good English, and when I do the pray, the other people will do the pray in the Islam language, which I am not knowing and understanding, so
You learn. It's not something that's going to happen in one day. You're slowly going to learn. Somebody will be there to help you.
I will learn the.
Learn about Islam.
I will.
Yeah, learn about Islam. I'll say. Yeah.
No, I'm on about the talking Islam. You know the.
The Arabic is the main language in Islam. But
Arabic, yes, sir. Sorry, I did not know what it is called.
They can start praying in whatever language they like, and eventually, slowly, they'll learn what they need to pray. So don't worry about that. That's a later part. What I'm saying is, if you want to learn about Islam, I will try to send you some information, read about it, and let us know if you want to be a Muslim.
Yes, of course. It might be a better and easier idea for me if you have got the literature, but have you got the literature, somebody speaked it onto a CD? Or is it just a book?
You can find lots of those on internet. We don't have that.
No, I have not got. I have not got the internet. I have not got the internet. All I have got is your phone number. I have got nothing else.
Right. So, don't worry about it. I'm gonna send you some information. You know, read through that and then call us back, and we can talk more about on these.
Okay then.
So you can always call us.
So how do I say goodbye? How do I say goodbye to you in Islam? Do I say
appreciate it.
God bless you, or what do I say?
We call, may peace be with you.
Peace be with you too, my brother.
Yeah, thank you very much. Okay, bye. Have a good day.
Yes, sir, you too. Peace off.
Thank you.